Smith is on the move. Here and they all, man, going down the best stretch. That 8 takes the early lead, followed by the 7, 1, 4, 6, and going around the first turn. 8 still has the lead, followed by the 7, 1, 6, going around head home stretch. 7 takes the lead, and the 7 be your winner. The clear the way, Kennel, with your trainer Donna Fish taking the win. Coming up next, race 14. It is held over the fastest 10-mile course. It's a grade C race.